Now it's time for Savolax Sandpit.
How many? Oh, yes, finally, there's four.
23, 3, cloudy, class A, normal, half, amateur, manual, yes. I set that at the first race, although it might not seem like it, I did. So that, or actually this, is what the car is going to be set to for every race, and actually is still set to for every race. Sandwich. Hey! It's not... Okay, at least I'm not doing the Nightmare Challenge right now. Because that's something I was planning on doing later. But Nightmare Challenge I would have already been over with this race. My car would be destroyed. But that's something I want to attempt. After I'm done with this series, I want to do Nightmare Challenge.
Boom.
112 seems really slow. sir, my driving is horrible. It's not bad, but it's very inconsistent. It's kind of an issue, especially when I'm trying to go fast. I knew 112 was slow. Minute 30 for the whole track is a bit annoying. Maybe not the worst setup, because setup is very important, but worst, or like, most difficult tracks on the hardest AI with the hardest settings for the game, but not hardest tunes for the vehicles, you know. So I do a nightmare challenge. It'd be the hardest of everything. And there's certain tracks like this one where, on Nightmare difficulty, you know, it's probably pretty easy to do this on Nightmare. track's pretty simple.